Greetings, Capricorn, and welcome to Ingrid's Insights. I hope you're all doing well, and let's dive right in and see what Capricorn you need to know today. And this is a four Capricorn, Sun, Moon, and Rising. And thank you, Spirit Guides, for bringing Capricorn precise, accurate, and clear message. Whenever you find this, it's meant for you. And you come out as the Page of Swords. You're using your intelligence at this time. You could be dealing with someone younger than you, or that is a young energy within you about what you're thinking about, what you're wanting to learn about, get information on. You're coming into this reading with something's on your mind. You want to get some knowledge. We could gossip a little bit about it. You could be gossiping, or someone could be gossiping about you. But at this time, you're just starting off with some energy, a new idea, something you want to communicate or speak about. And it's coming with the challenge of the Three of Wands. Well, there is a lot of energy about a project that you've been thinking a lot about, and you're having a vision at this time about this idea, something you've spied on. Maybe you've been stalking this idea, hunting for information, using your mind, your higher mind as well, because you're taking this vision out there. And you want to take action, but it could still be in the realm of just planning and getting ready to launch this new idea, this new passion project. You could be sending your ships out. That could be in the terms of a business idea. It could be that you are trying to sell a home and you're putting it out on the market. You could be putting a resume out, or putting out something on a social media platform. But you're getting information about it. But the challenge is something about your vision. Maybe you're having a little feeling of, I know I've gotten this far, I've established myself at this point, but is there more to learn? Do I need to look at the details? Because of the Four of Cups at the foundation, maybe out of your field of awareness at this time, Capricorn, you are sensing this feeling of boredom. That could be why your vision, your plans are, you're feeling like that's challenging you getting information, really studying and researching and looking at something logically instead of just letting your intuition run amok. And then that kind of gets you into a situation at the a foundation, at the root of this, where you're feeling cut off from your connections with other people, from what you feel, and feeling at some point closed off, apathetic, bored. And if not that, you could be feeling depressed, really energetically depressed, because whatever this vision is challenging the facts. The truth about the situation. And you could open your eyes and open your heart at this time to receive from the your divine power some new vision, and not only in terms of your energy and what you want to do and what you're thinking about, but also how you're processing your emotions and times where you've been very disappointed in a relationship. And now you're seeing that from the past, it was the Five of Wands. Well, yes, that could say that the reason you're a little depressed about relationships is because there has been a lot of fighting and quarreling and setbacks in terms of energy and how people are talking with each other and communicating. And this could be both in business or in a relationship, like within a family situation, where some information has been shared or communicated. It might be new, it might be a little a kind of just getting going, just learning. But they're taking that idea and what's challenging that energy to move forward to the knight, which the Knight of Swords takes that idea, what you know about, and takes it out with momentum and is like a crusader for it. But you're still being challenged by some vision, something that you have planned and gotten to a certain stage that you want to take out there, but you're feeling cut off and bored and disappointed because it's required a lot of competition and fighting in the past. And you're thinking, do I want to keep moving forward to more of this fighting and arguing within your own self or energetically in the recent past, feeling like confused as to there's so much going on, there's so much energy around this, and you don't know what to feel. But you've got the magician, and the magician is coming, Capricorn, because you are knowing you have all the tools of the trade, you have all of your wisdom by tapping into your higher power. And as the magician, you're using your personal power at this time to really look at what you're downloading and to think through whatever your conflicts are by using all of the elements you have, your mental capacities, which you have in the Page of Swords. And also, you have a lot of fire here with the three to the five. And the three and five of wands equal the eight. And the eight is this momentum forward with quick communication. The green light is coming if you're able to manage whatever this depression, this feeling cut off emotionally from what you really want, what you desire, what you know is right in your terms of your heart. But you're going to make magic now. That's a given. That's coming. And that's what your higher power wants you to download at this time, to trust you have you're ready. Don't stop this momentum. Don't let the competition frighten you, because you've got this sense of the Four of Swords. Well, what's coming up right now for my Capricorns is rest. It's a time of rest and healing. And after doing a lot of creative work as the magician, I'm working with a lot of elements, both spiritually and physically, and in your career and in your personal development, it's time to take this time out. You've got the Four of Cups and the Four of Swords, and that's saying that it's a time of balancing your emotions and stabilizing and getting ready to receive what you truly want. At the root, at the foundation. And what's coming right now is in the present moment, is a sense of needing to rest. You might have had some surgery or are recovering from an illness at this time, Capricorn, and you need to take time out. And if that's not the case for some of you, it could just be you need a mental retreat to rest your mind and to receive downloads from your ancestors. Something about a creative lineage, something that you have these tools, this almost like in your DNA, you have these creative tools running through your body. And you're needing to rest so you can receive what this is and pray. And it's coming because you're thinking about this Page of Swords with a Knight of Cups, where you're offering something to this maybe younger person. It could be an air sign, Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. And the magician is Virgo, a Gemini. Energies could be around this card. And you're offering this love. You're having both a sense of intelligence, study, learning, exploring with your mind, but also the heart is opening up and you're being offered a whole new reality in terms of love. And that's how you're seeing this direct angle to from the Chevalier de Coupes to the Valet d'Esprit. And what's coming from your environment is the Nine of Wands. Well, you can see this, there is someone who you're working with, someone who is very important to you, a relationship where they have gone through the fire, they have gone through that sense of the battles of life. That could have been how you are influencing your environment. But there is a sense of a perseverance, of having to go through the fires of life to battle, to maybe be wounded, and you're resting from that battle, from having to keep going. But you're feeling the way you feel about this is you're having a love, you're having a feeling of new love coming up out of your heart, maybe after feeling at the very foundation, very depressed about your relationships. But you're going to keep going one last time. You're almost there. Don't give up. Sometimes we feel like, oh, in love, right when we think, oh, I'm not going to offer this love. I can't make this connection with this person, or this has already been ruined. I can't move through this phase of forgiveness and healing. But you keep on going because you got another a night. So that is saying there's a lot of energy and momentum, Capricorn. But this is saying slow and steady. That's your hope and fear. Slow and steady toward this a love offer. We'll win the race and be the magician and make this magic and bring it down to reality, to the earth, to make it sound. And you're gonna plant your seed, but it's gonna take you time. And wow, another night where you've got three of the four nights so far. And you're going to take that momentum that you started here with this Nine of Wands, this last wand, and you're going to take it forward confidently, almost with a daredevil energy. And that is what's coming. That's the advice. Go for it. Keep on keeping on. You're almost there. And you will need to rest. When you're watching this video, you might need to take time to rest and to really meditate and fantasize on what it is you want to create. What are you bringing down and making manifest? Because you've got a three of the knights helping you. And they will move you forward away from this conflict and disappointment and despair and despondency to take your vision toward making it real. And it's going to bring in love, and slow and steady is going to win the race. But you've got both this slow and steady as your hope and fear, but your advice is a go for it. You got to get fired up about this. And you've got the Chariot, so that is saying you're going to take this vehicle forward. You could be getting a new car or upgrading your car, but it's going to move you to a whole new reality with a lot of speed. And a lot of manifestation is on the horizon. And it's coming because you're going to use your inner knowing. This is the High Priestess. This could be connecting to Pisces energy. And I did the Pisces reading, and in the Pisces reading, you might check that out, Capricorn, because it's connected to the magician. So you're going to use that inner knowing, your intuition, your psychic abilities to bring down with all of the elements and your gifts and talents and make something that's very creative and very prosperous. And you're moving toward it, it's speeding up. Whenever you read the, see this reading, it's going to be speeding up. Things are coming. So get your rest now because you're going to have to keep on going and use all the three nights of love, of money and wealth and work and of fire and intuition and charisma to move your chariot forward and to bring this down to reality with your willpower. And also with tapping into your higher knowledge. The chariot has a no ceiling because you are downloading that means of guiding your chariot forward. And that's what I have for you. Pisces, and see you next time. But this reading is for Capricorn, but Pisces is very involved here and came out at the end as the High Priestess. So there's something coming up in your dreams, Capricorn, at this time that's gonna bring in a lot of magic and move you forward quickly. And see you next time. And thank you for subscribing and leaving comments and giving me a thumbs up. Bye-bye, and you are loved.